Why don't you tell me?
You down, you gone?
Got the light rolling? Well, I'm here tonight with one of my guests. You take a little break, Mr. Jackson. Sit to the side. I'm here tonight with Jerry Tarkanian, the head coach of the Running Rebels. Don't let him con you, by the way, about talking about inexperience, because the Running Rebels will be loaded this year. We're picking them very high. But other than that, let's talk about the Olympic team. Give me your evaluation of John Thompson's Olympic basketball team. I know you watched them practice.
Well, I think they're the type of team that's going to really play tough once they get over there, because they're so aggressive. They're relying on quickness and aggressive play, and I think that's just what we need, because I think if we went down there and tried out finesse, some of those European teams would be in trouble. But John's just going to go after them and pressure them and going to really bother them.
Jerry, let's talk a little bit about their personnel. We look at the backcourt. A lot of people out there say point guard position, very questionable. You look out there to playing guys like Charles Smith at the point guard, Bimbo Coles, known scorers. Your feelings about the point guard position?
Well, you know, I think a lot of coaches have different philosophies how they're going to play their guards. And, you know, I think, you know, for me, I would like a pure point guard out there. I think John's looking for the best athletes out there and best scorer. And then, you know, like Coles is a great scorer and he's going to be a great player. And, you know, certainly in certain styles, that's the best. But, you know, and I'm not saying my way is right, because there's a lot of coaches that would go the other way. I think, you know, different coaches have different feelings as how they would like to play, but I would be uncomfortable without a pure point guard out there.
What about the front court? You talk about Danny Manning going into the NBA. You look at guys like Charles Smith, J.R. Reed, David Robinson. Not a bad front court. Almost as good as the Running Rebels.
I think this front court is really great. I think it's probably as good as any that we've ever had. I think it's probably even better than last year's with Robinson and Manning and Charles Smith and J.R. And
Wait. Stop stealing my... Now, you had enough AT air time. Take off. We don't want you here. Just get your tab ready, because we're going to go eat big time today and you're paying for it. It's always a pleasure to see you, Jerry. And again, the Running Rebels are loaded. Let me bring the real star in here. Mr. Jackson. Oh, you want the microphone, huh?